you got it.
My tools here, the tweezers and...
And then on some of these bigger butterflies, you can touch the scales. It's not a problem. Let me just pull it so I can feel its legs.
Yep.
All right. And then we look to see. I can already tell it's a male, but I'll show you how we know. See that little spot right, those two spots right there?
Yep. Uh-huh.
Where the vein is thicker?
Right.
That means it's a male. If it was, the vein was the same shape all the way through, it would be a female. And forget which side here.
I'm going to, whatever side I start, I'm okay. Just do them the same side.
Okay.
Yeah, since I'm right-handed.
Ended.
Yep. I'll stick it on here. That's all.
I love butterflies. That's how I was wondering.
That putting this, the tag on that discal cell right there does not interfere with their flight.
No, it's okay. Go ahead.
It's a butterfly.
So it broke his wings.
You got it.
Another female.
Bring your hand up on top like that. Just you don't have to squeeze real tight like that. Just gently.
That's easy.
Put your thumb down.
Gently pinch like I am.
That pinch like that. Nice.
There you go.
So hold it there for a second.
When you let it go, it'll fly up.
Hold it.
Okay, now you let go of your fingers and she'll fly away. Let go.
Okay, ready?
Oh, there she goes.
Ooh.